11:35 p.m. Central Time. And welcome to the Love Suite. Coming from YHWH. And I am your host for the show. It's my name. It's not important.
When you hear this one, it's serious.
But people know me, call me C-Double-34 Music. And this message is for you. Agape. It's a word foreign to so many. If you drop the letter E and add I-N-G at the end, you will find a gaping, festering wound within the world. See, people associate love sometimes with songs, such as this lyric, "Learning to love yourself is the greatest love of all." No. See, that's selfish, not selfless. Unconditional love is what Yeshua Yahweh, Jesus of Christ, commanded. Love God with all your heart and love your neighbor as you love yourself. See, that's the kind of love that makes you a foreigner to this world. They want to know what love is. But do they really want you to show them? If they take your coat, your car, dollar, and you give them even more, will they call you a punk, weak? Because as a true believer, you turn the other cheek. And when you say love is, who is love? And you call it by name, Yeshua Yahweh. Will they call you a follower of some religious doctrine? Selah. Pause and think about it. Why does this world question who Yahweh is? He is love. Dying on the cross was not a suicide in the cult thing. He gave himself so that we, true believers, can get eternal life. Not this stuff, not this prosperity gospel, not this word of faith, name and claim, not from these false teachers and false pastors preaching about what that's like now. Because see, they have their heaven right now, and the problem with that is they will never enter the holy of holies. Because you would think they'll be the first to show up. But they don't know him. Now you may think the Christians, the synagogues, the villains, that this message is for them. Well, maybe it is. Maybe it will wake them up. But you Christians will not experience this true love. The reason why she turned your back on you and placed a man behind a pulpit and the music above him. You placed that minister of music, you placed that gospel superstar. And the problem is, maybe tearing down that veil so you could enter his presence was too intimidating. Yahweh still loves you because he's love. This message is brought to you by the letters YHWH and by the number 1, because he is one, and he should be one with you. And as for me, I'm just a messenger. Peace be with you.